32s, man. Me and Robert both play hooky. Today I play hooky from work, he play hooky from school, and this was how the phone call went. Hello? Yeah, I was calling in to call my son, Robert Jones, off from school today. Yes, he won't be in today, he's sick. Yes, he will be there tomorrow. All right, thank you.
So I called Al, and then I told Al that my dad hurt his back trying to pick up a fat girl. And then when I was in my room, I heard him. I heard a whole bunch of noise. And I came in the room, and he kept yelling that his back hurt.
All right, gang. I guess that's how the phone call went. I don't know where he getting this invalid information from, but it's okay. We about to take a ride in the SS and just ride, man. Ride and talk, man. We took the day off to get some fresh air. It's a nice day, and we gonna hang out, just me and him. So, was you glad you didn't go to school today?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
Why you didn't want to go to school? Yeah, field trips do get kind of boring at school. I remember we kept going to the zoo like 3 times. Like, lady, we seen these animals 1,000 times. We want to see these animals no more. Man.
Good. Always only go to the zoo. Well, go to the zoo with Ryan at summer camp.
You like lunch there? What they be feeding y'all nowadays at school? What's your favorite lunch?
I don't eat the school lunches. All I do is just drink the chocolate milk.
Oh, y'all heard that, man. Y'all kids ain't going to school eating them school lunches. What's your favorite thing to do in the gym?
Do the pacer test because there's a lot of running.
You don't like sports or none of that?
I do.
You like sports?
Yeah.
What's your favorite sport?
Football.
Yeah, I remember you was on the football team, and I'm glad that You don't go there no more, man. I used to hate going there. It used to be cold some days, and y'all always stay hot because you was always running around while I'm sitting over here with a blanket over my head, all covered up. What you want to be for Halloween, Robert?
I'm being a jester for Halloween.
A what?
A jester.
What is that?
I can dance for kids.
Kids was weird nowadays. Remember, every Halloween, all I ever wanted to be was a ninja. Me and my oldest brother, all we ever wanted to do was be a ninja. But, what's new? Nothing much new about the car, man. Probably gonna check on it this weekend. Hopefully the fiberglass is laid. But man, I just got a new color. Guys, oh my God, this color is... It's finna be something real, real crazy. Like, real, real crazy. It's so hot. My paint guy sent me a video of it last night. Like, you're gonna be the first with this. I'm keeping this for you. So, I already got an exclusive paint job now. I just gotta go get my interior done. I got pretty much got the color of the interior I'm going. I didn't wanna do black because it's too basic. So, I'm going with a brown peanut butter. That's about it. You know, getting closer and closer for me to get on that plane too, man. Kind of nervous. Don't like the planes. Don't want to be in the air because once you up there. It's out of your control whether or not something happened. But it's going to be worth it. Can't wait to get there and land. Then I'm going to be even more happier, you know, but I still got to come back. But I can't wait to get to SEMA. Like, I get to see all the new wheels and rims and just the new hot stuff before, you know, the public get to see it. Plus, I'm going to go to CJ So Cool House and dunk on them and teach them a thing or two. No, I'm just playing, but I'm going to go over there, check out the mansion, and that's pretty much it. What is you doing all that for?
Because you're lucky you get to know CJ So Cool.
And get to go to the mansion?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, why? You trying to go to the mansion?
I want that.
Yeah. Gonna mansion, all right. We can build a mansion in your room with a whole bunch of blankets and TVs and clubhouses. Only mansion you going to. Only mansion you going to. What's your favorite game right now? What y'all be in there playing that y'all went back to the Xbox? Look at Turbo Joe just blowed at us. You see Turbo Joe? In the real. With his bangs up. He just drove past us. What up, gang? We over here at the dealership at Hawk Chevy. We got a ZL1 over here. About to check it out. I'm thinking about getting rid of the SS. Getting the ZL1 so we can walk around. We're gonna check it out. Y'all tell me what y'all think in the comment section. I'm thinking about getting rid of the SS. Getting the ZL1. I already got the bumper piece, so why not? Check it out. Supercharged. What you think, Robert? You like it? Look at that front bumper, man. ZL1. What y'all think, gang? It fit me or not? Quad exhaust. Got the suede in here, man. Suede door frames. Everything else the SS got, but As you know, this car is much faster. This the big dog right here. The ZL1 seating. The carbon fiber on top of the hood. The ZL1. See that hood, man. Yeah. The carbon fiber. What y'all think, man? In the comment section. It's my salesman. What you think?
Do it.
Can you tell us a little bit about the car?
I can tell you it's got 655 horsepower.
How many horses?
655.
See, that's all he could tell me though. But I know it's on a whole different magnetic ride suspension than the SS. The air come in through this bow tie right here for the engine to cool. We're gonna think about it. ZL1, man. Hawk Chevy.